I am a warrior and a member of a team.
I am a warrior and a member of a team.
I serve the people of the United States and live the Army values.
Victory Tower is a challenging event that instills confidence, aggressiveness, and teamwork. Soldiers negotiate several rope bridges, ladders, and a cargo net. Drill sergeants teach the soldiers how to tie a Swiss seat, which is used to rappel down a 40-foot wall. Teamwork development course consists of 6 obstacles. Here the soldiers must work with each other to achieve a common goal of completing the obstacles as a team in the allotted amount of time. The obstacles are the double culvert, cliffhanger, quicksand, the destroyed bridge, river crossing, and the one rope bridge. Pugil Stick Training enhances the skills learned during bayonet training. The Pugil Stick simulates a bayonet on a rifle. Each match is refereed by a drill sergeant.
Go, man, go.